All right, welcome back, boys and girls. Welcome to Thursday for Social Studies. So today, I would like you to hopefully first you have already went through your slideshow for vocabulary as a review. That was number one on your list today. So please, if you have not done so, go back and review your vocabulary from our slideshow. When you're done with that, if you would like to go through and reread any of the articles from this week, that would be a great idea before you take your test. When you feel confident and you feel like you're ready to take your test, you're going to come over here and click Take Test. When I click on that, it's going to take me to a couple questions here. And most are multiple choice. This one you will type in. So I'm going to click here and I can type out my answer. This question is, what are the three different types of government mentioned in this week's edition? Make sure to write those there in a complete sentence, please. I'm going to backspace. When you're done with your test, make sure you have submitted it, and then you have earned some coins for this week. So if you want to take a moment to go up here, and you can check out your person and your explorers or your rev rat, and you can go and make some purchases and decorate either one of those if you decide that's something you want to do. All right, that is it for Thursday today. If you have any questions, please reach out. Your teachers would be so happy to help you. Have a great day.